Sisters in the Park, which is featuring local talent. About a year and a half ago, I happened to go to a song fest that was held at Holy Trinity Church here on Main Street, and it was hosted by Erica Cabral, our music teacher here in Greenport Schools. And Erica put together this fantastic program with fantastic students of the Greenport Schools, and I got a chance to hear them. And the idea was born that we might want to bring some of this great local talent to our very own Mitchell Park for an opening act to our dances in the park. So this is our trial run tonight, and we're very, very thrilled to have Erica with us. And I'd like her to introduce our guest artist for this evening.
Thank you so much, Peter. I would like to thank you so very much for helping us to bring our wonderfully talented kids in front of an audience here in the park. It's such an honor. I'm very, very lucky to teach in this school here in our community, and I come across such amazingly talented kids. Franklin is one of them. I met him when he was in the seventh grade, and he was, the first time I actually heard him sing, he was sitting on a stack of books and at the piano, playing a Billy Joel song and singing along. And I was like, whoa, who is this? So cut to now, he is going to be a senior. He's amazingly talented. He writes his own music. He plays saxophone. He plays piano. What else do you play, Franklin?
I sing.
He sings amazingly. So without further ado, please welcome Franklin Mastrangelo.
Okay, so this first song is it's a plays it. Leon Russell plays it. Thank you, Dad. Leon Russell plays it. It's here it is. Places in my life and time, I've sung a lot of songs, I've made some bad lines. The fact that I'm all over the stages, 10,000 people watching, but we're alone now and I'm singing my song to you. And I know your image of me is what I hope to be, and I treat you kindly, but darling, can't you see there's no one more important to me. Darling, can't you please see through me? 'Cause we're alone now and I'm singing my song, yeah. You taught me precious secrets of a truth withholding nothing. You came out in front and I was hiding. Well, now I'm so much better. If my words don't come together, listen to the melody, 'cause my love's in the hiding. And I love you in a place where there's no space or time. I love you for my life, what a friend of mine. Well, my life is over. Remember when we were together? We were alone, and I was singing my song to you. And I love you in a place where there's no special time. Yes, I love you for my life. You were a friend of mine. Well, my life is over. Remember when we were together? We were alone and I was singing my song to you. We were alone and I was singing my song to you. We were alone, I was singing my song.
Next one, I'm not exactly sure who wrote it originally, but I know Joe Cocker does a cover of it. It's You Are So Beautiful. this next song, well, first I want to say thank you to Greenport town, and thank you to Erica Cabral. Thank you very much for inviting me to play tonight. And this next song is an Eagles song. It's called Desperado. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one, I know that. You got your reasons. There's things that are pleasing you, they can hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy? She'll beat you if she's able. No, queen of hearts is always your best bet. It seems to me some foul things are laid upon your table, but you're only one that you can't get. Desperado, well, you ain't getting no younger. The pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. And freedom, oh, freedom, some people talking. Your prisoner's walking through this world all alone. Don't your feet get cold in the wintertime?